testing time at the UN. For President Obama, a new moderate president of Iran could be the opening he's looking for to end decades of estrangement with the Islamic Republic.
If we can resolve the issue of Iran's nuclear program, that can serve as a major step down a long road towards a different relationship.
It's a big if. Israel warns that while Hassan Rouhani seeks a deal to end sanctions, his country's still enriching uranium that could fuel a bomb. Obama says Iran's deeds, not its words, are what's important, and overcoming decades of suspicion won't happen overnight. Obama also came to the UN calling for a tough new resolution on Syria, enforcing Bashar Assad's promise to give up his chemical arsenal.
If we cannot agree even on this, then it will show that the United Nations is incapable of enforcing the most basic of international laws.
But it was Iran that yielded the big buzz here. Rouhani met with France's president on the UN sidelines, and the White House offered a brief chat with Obama. But U.S. officials report in the end, the Iranians said arranging it was too complicated. Still addressing the UN, Rouhani said all issues can be resolved through moderation.
Let me say loud and clear that peace is within reach.
The first big test of this Iran thaw will come here later this week in fresh nuclear talks between Iran and Western diplomats. The White House says those will show if this newly reopened diplomatic road is really leading somewhere. Mark Smith, The Associated Press, The United Nations.